Yes, a problem of the advanced human being. This is a problem of transportation, they will understand the layout, because they will see more clearly the underlying causes. Cancer is a gift to modern man from the Atlantean humanity, and the scourge of this disease is the major factor which devastated the inhabitants of old Atlantis. The roots of this dire evil are deep-seated in the emotional or desire nature, and are grounded in the astral body. Cancer is partially the result of a reaction to the diseases connected with the sex life which became so rampant in later Lemurian times and early Atlantean days. The people of those times, seeing the fearful evils and the extent of the disease which grew up out of the fertile Lemurian life, resulting from the promiscuous sex life on every hand, for the sake of self-preservation dammed back the natural flow of desire, the flow of life as it expresses itself through the centers of reproduction and procreation, and this in due time produced other evils. Cancer is...